Okay, today we're going to talk about our DirectAire sidewall inlets, some of the benefits and improvements that we've done since we've had it. It's been out for 10 years now, so just kind of want to go through the benefits and improvements that the inlet has. One thing, it's a totally PVC plastic inlet, so there's no openings or anything for the darling beetles to get in there and eat on. It's smooth finish for the airflow and everything. Has a continuous hinge along the bottom here, so we're going to keep that air from coming in and try to eliminate moisture buildup and stuff in this area. It has a brush material on the sides to seal off the sides when it's partially open. Across the top here, it seals, that shuts it up when it's in the closed position. We also have added this little insert in here that helps block off the light. So when the inlet is closed, you're not getting any of this daylight or wind coming through this corner. The unique feature of the inlet is the curved blade. This curved blade is going to divert that air up into the ceiling, along the ceiling, into the center of the house. A conventional flat blade, the air would go up, hit the ceiling, and bounce back. But this one, you can see, when the inlet is open just an inch to 2 inches, you already have that angle of the air coming in. It's going to hit the ceiling, keep it along the ceiling, and get the air to where you want it to be. We've added this little overlap here, so this blocks off the possibility of light coming in on the corners that you can see now. So just things that we've added. The blade is actually insulated, so that blade is filled with the foam insulation. The end caps are covered. There's a little foam insert that goes on this end cap to help seal it up, to try to keep it from the cold weather. So basically, it's a sidewall insulated inlet, curved blade to get the air to the center of the house. It comes with this shut off, so if you want to shut some of them off, you can. But it's just basically the main inlet of our direct air line. Now we also do make a smaller one. This here is the 4408. This actually is designed to go above your cool pads, so if you don't have a ceiling height, this is made for that one. We do make it in a shorter version. This is a 4413, 4408. We do make a 4113 and a 4108. That's designed to go with the 4x6 post when you don't quite have the width to put this inlet in. Okay, another feature that we do have is this wind sun deflector. And this is designed to go on the outside of the house, and it will block the wind from coming in and help divert the light getting into your house, trying to stabilize the light and the wind from going into your house. So just another feature that we have that goes with our direct air sidewall inlets.